So Sputnik and I played the circle pretty good, didn't encounter anybody. Anybody we saw, we didn't engage. We got all the way to this final point, and then let's see what happens.
Shooting from that way.
Yeah.
Is
up
it?
on a hill. That's what I'm thinking. You need to press like one
Yeah, he
button.
has a house in the yard.
Yeah, there's definitely shooting to the
Do you know how
southwest.
big it is?
I'm just crawling up.
I think he's a gem bug. I think he's only like. There goes that.
Yeah, it's because there's this town right in front of us.
You must want some.
Oh, no shit. I've historically heard it's not very good, but I guess we'll find out. I'm still looking south southwest. We got no seconds. Car to our west. It's not moving.
Shots over there to our east. Press up to that corner.
Alright, I'm on this side then. Yeah, if there's someone up there, that'd be cheeky. I'm just prone at the edge of this wall.
Where is it?
If you have painkillers, you should take them.
Yeah, I already took them, yeah.
Well, I have a shit ton of smoke, so I can always just throw it into the, you know, the wild blue yonder.
Unless we take shots, don't.
Alright, we got 30 seconds.
We can jump this fence right here. Oh yeah, Kevin, come over here to the complex.
Are these doors all open? See him, just let them fight it out. We can just drop here by these trees. Yep, let them fight. Let them fight. Stop to the right.
You're down.
Yeah, I'm down.
Hindsight, it probably would have been best to not stop at the trees and continue running across the street and just engage those enemies at point blank.